from Utah, Bandy to the bridge, car to the house, M20 fueled up, and back onto her shuttle. I can't tell how much fuel's in it, dot, since it's Ottumwa, so it might be full, it might be empty. Your guess is kind of mine, over. Trucker decided we were taking too long, so they tried to blast their crossing and took out one of the crossing gates, over.